Hey y'all, today I have Bethany Shadburn here in the kitchen with me. Bethany is a CrossFit Games athlete, which means she is really fit and really strong, and we love that, especially in our ladies. She's gonna be doing the cooking today, but don't worry, I'm gonna walk her and you through the recipe like always. Today we'll be cooking a great dish for breakfast or dinner. And if you don't think you like broccoli, just wait till you try it with a little bacon. I like to say that bacon is the gateway drug for veggies, because it really is. Now, let's get cooking. Begin by heating the oven to 350. Add the bacon to an oven-proof pan and turn on the heat to medium-low. Cook the bacon for 10 minutes or until crispy and some of the fat has started to render off into the pan. Next, add the broccoli with a little salt and pepper. Cook for 5 to 10 minutes or until the broccoli starts to get soft. Then for each egg you're gonna cook, you're gonna make a little pocket in the veggies and crack an egg in each pocket. Cover the pan with foil and transfer that to the oven. You're gonna cook it for 12 to 15 minutes until the eggs are set to your liking. Some people like a little bit of a runnier yolk. Then you're gonna scoop 1 to 2 eggs and some of the broccoli and bacon into a bowl, grab a spoon, and enjoy. All right, let's see how you did. Try some of that bacon. You didn't even let it cool off a lot. She's just like, she's just like, I'm going in. I'm like, this is steaming too much for me. Let me, wait a second. Is it good?
Yeah, I like that bacon flavor.
Oh, yeah.
Yum, 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 yum.
Bacon, gateway drug. So good.